pictures you are seeing show the body of Milan Sedlacek, nicknamed Svidry. Svidry was from the Czech Republic and had made two expeditions to K2 and the summit of Šišapagma. Sometimes images of this video have been running on the web, but without the real name of this person. Milan Sedlacek died on Lhotse at 8,300 meters on May 19 of 2012. He climbed it to the summit the same day, but perished most probably by exhaustion on descent close to Camp 3. The video in question dates back 2018. Rest in peace.